Welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to paint the Four Seasons tree. If you like this painting, please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell notification button for further upcoming videos. Let's start.
The things we need are art block, masking tape,
paintbrush, paint, sponge, water.
Put colors in the palette. Stick the masking tape as shown to make the border. Divide this area into four segments. Put the masking tape as shown for the first segment. Take a sponge. Dip the sponge in the purple color. Carefully apply the paint as shown. I finished painting this first segment. Now carefully take out the tape. Let it dry for a few minutes. Now stick the tape as shown. Take another tape and stick as shown to separate the second segment. Now take another sponge and dip it in the green paint and apply carefully as shown.
I'm gonna use a little light green to do over here. Blend in the two colors. Now take out this tape carefully.
Now let it dry and stick the tape as shown. Take out the tape carefully. Now stick the tape as shown to divide the third segment. Take another sponge and dip it in the orange paint. Now carefully apply the paint. Now take out the tape carefully and let it dry for a few minutes. Now stick the tape as shown. Take another sponge and dip it in the blue paint and carefully paint as shown. Now take out the tape carefully as shown. Now take a pointy brush and carefully fill the gaps without messing up as shown. Take a tissue and press carefully as shown to take out the excess paint.
Now use black paint to make the ground, guys.
With the same black paint, draw the tree trunk from the middle as shown.
Use a pointed brush to draw the branches.
Take a paint brush, turn it over, dip it in the white paint and carefully add the white paint on the branches of the tree to represent the snow. Apply the white paint on the ground to represent the snow falling, as shown. Now paint the snowman shape over here as shown. Using black paint for a snowman's eyes, orange color for the nose, black for the hands and arms, and purple for the hat and scarf. Take cotton buds, dip into the orange paint, apply as shown to represent the leaves. Repeat the same with the green paint. Now repeat the same with the purple paint. Now remove the border tape carefully. This is the final result of our painting, guys. I hope you like it. This painting represents the four seasons: spring, summer, autumn, and winter. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.